Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
A couple of days ago, we had revealed that Salman Khan has been approached by Yash Raj Films to be a part of the hugely successful Dhoom franchise. Yes, it was producer Aditya Chopra's wish to rope in Salman to be part of Dhoom 4. And while Salman was glad to come on board, his entry has now put Adi in a dilemma. Apparently, Salman has laid down a condition that he does not want to work with Abhishek Bachchan. And so if Salman was to be roped in, then they would have to ensure that Abhishek is out of the film. Well, we all know that the junior Bachchan has always been an integral part of all the previous installments. And fans would not accept it if he's not seen in the fourth installment. Likewise, Adi also does not want to let go of Salman. And so he is in sixes and sevens as to what to do. That's all for now. But keep watching this space for more updates on this hot scoop. And do share your comments with us in the section below.